This is what the room looks like. The floors are really cool. There's a little lawn get there, and then this is where I can just see the follicles, and then that's where I lay. So nothing too fancy, but it's my home away from home right now.
I'll keep you safe.
What day is it, you ask? It's Avadrill Day.
Try hard.
Bring a little more to your the other way. No, that way.
Hold out
way.
Your hand.
I'm super pumped. I woke up super excited, and then Boo said he had a dream that he was Messi, the soccer player, and that he scored a goal, and then everybody came over and was doing the celebration thing where they act like they're rocking a baby. I guess that's a thing. So he said he's pregnant because... Got a big fat negative today. I'm feeling pretty down about it. Just don't understand. And I am so upset. And it just feels like it's never gonna happen. And it's month over month over month of the same stuff. And it's just exhausting. Headed to acupuncture. It's the first time this round I have switched doctors. Dr. Reynolds, I love her. We love her. She put me on a gluten-free diet and doing that. Way, it's really weird to be so excited about something that I was so terrified of. I thought that IVF was going to be the final chapter, before I was told I couldn't have biological children. And here we are, getting ready to start, and I couldn't be more excited. It's a really neat feeling to be in the place that I'm at mentally and emotionally and even physically.
Here's to the last time that I will be drinking for 9 months.
The sound of the branches breaking under your feet.
I just got the call from the doctor's office, and my estrogen looks good, and so we are clear to start IVF.
Keep it safe.
Wednesday for retrieval, we got 26 eggs, and we got the call yesterday that 20 of those 26 were mature, and of those 20, all 20 fertilized. It is insane, unreal, 100%. We were expecting around 10 to 12 mature eggs and about half of those to fertilize. So we're pretty stoked about that. We got the call on Saturday about the day 3 embryos, and the number was 10, and the embryologist went through each embryo, how many cells it was, and just some different details about each one. And then today we got the day 5 embryo report. So this is basically like the finish line for the embryos, and we only had 2. I'm really trying to get back to what I was, because this is the first time during IVF, basically since we switched to Dr. Reynolds, that I felt like I lost hope earlier today. I just felt like, you know, 20 down to 2, 20 down to 2. It just kept bouncing around in my head. And so we just left our first ultrasound appointment and everything went good. Let the rain come down and wash away my tears. Let it fill my soul and drown my fears. Let it shatter the walls for a new sun.
Wash away. tears. Let it fill my soul and drown my fears. Let it shatter the walls for a new sun.